because they, you see they all match.
Yeah. You know how to do the whole
rim here? Yeah, it's a lot of work. The blades, took me 2 days to get one. Stroking them up.
Oh, yeah.
You had to, like, go right.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a different part. Because that shit lasts more.
Yeah,
and it looked more natural, gold tone too.
Yeah. So I did all the emeralds and all that shit on
If you know how to do it though, you gotta have an eye for it and know what color gold tone that you can achieve. Because most niggas who spray it, they just spray it like pink. As soon as you start hitting that bitch, you gotta miss it. You gotta miss.
Let it fall
on there. Yeah. Then you create your own. Each layer just fall back. You need just a float. I hung up on that nigga. He turned me, but my rims are my Cadillac truck. That nigga turned me. 30.